don't think so. Gonna check it out.
Got a job for you. You remember the Grand View Hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of? Need you to head back there. Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you, all in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf's den. I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off him. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob? Nah, I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Weedy's cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth. If it doesn't, well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
Just let you go about your business. I missed that.
Must have overloaded.
Primal's checking in.
Could use your help. We're low on manpower.
Do not blow up.
All these preppers pretending they're hot shit. I can take care of my own crap and you don't see me bragging all the fucking time. They keep trying. I keep shooting them down.
Thank you.
footage on the cameras. Grandview's a straight shot north of there. Get moving.
Shit, man!
There's a lot more of them out there, Depp. If you come across any others, you rescue them, too. Don't let those goddamn Peggies take any more good folk.
Hey, kid. Just a heads up. Resistance just got another drop of supplies in the shops. Sounds like some pretty useful gear.
Making a move.
And we forgot her. And now the bill has come. The
to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice, of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have lost.
If you found him, just let the tape do its thing. I'm seeing trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again. Kid, I'm seeing mortars and MGs outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out there.
We got company!
Incoming Peggy's from the road!
Thank you.
Hell of a job, Deb. You're a goddamn hero in my books. Things are looking real good for Briggs. Whitetails are on the way to pick him up. Jacob won't be using a Grandview to fuck with anyone now. Goddamn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber. You know, you proved everyone wrong, Deb. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier.
Don't
take care.
Down, even for a second.
Save it for the fight.
No matter their cause, they think of themselves as warriors, but they're not.